Praise the Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise God in his mighty firmament. Praise God for her mighty deeds. Praise God according to surpassing greatness. Praise God with trumpet sound. Praise God with lute and harp. Praise God with tambourine and dance. Praise God with string and pipe. Praise God with clanging cymbals, and praise God with crashing cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Today we have the pleasure of listening to the music to one of the first Black woman composers and performers to gain recognition in the United States. Born in 1913, Margaret Bonds spent her career as a composer, a pianist, an arranger, and teacher, along with famously collaborating with poet Langston Hughes. Today, honoring the theme of protest, we are challenged to think about why we protest in the first place, to see justice. W.E.B. DuBois very eloquently wrote a prose piece called Credo, where he takes the standard body of the Nicene Creed and illustrates his goals for humankind, i.e. the racial justice and equality he hopes to one day see in the world. Margaret Bonds set this text to a romantic era and 20th century jazz-inspired musical realm, there we go. Honoring the justice, peace, equality, and liberty for all human beings highlighted in DuBois' text. We are introducing this moment of Margaret Bonds with two of her art songs, which were phenomenally part of her compositional career. In the musical world, you may, of course, clap after both songs, but I believe that you have in your insert the order of the music. And so with the flow of the credo, we will ask you to not clap in between the movements, until the whole piece is finished. So let us take a moment and meditate on Margaret Bonds together.
Oh. Lest we forget.